Hi, I'm Lou DeVizio, senior producer of New Mexico in Focus. You want to watch the show this week as we speak with Albuquerque's city council president about the mayor's request to take over citizen oversight of APD. Then, correspondent Russell Contreras speaks with Dr. Timothy Nelson about his book, Blackdom, New Mexico. It's a look at an early 20th century colony in Chavez County founded by Black Americans in the wake of the Homestead Act. Plus, correspondent Antonia Gonzalez highlights a new health project in Santa Fe that provides free period products to the public. That's all this week on New Mexico in Focus, airing Friday night at 7 on NMPBS, and anytime you want on the PBS app.